Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know!
Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. I know the army of highly trained mercenaries is a dark cloud, but I have silver lining for you. They do not have helicopters. This was a good preparation. Shooting is a little off, an unfortunate side effect of uncontrollable diarrhea. By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Thank you. so his men compensate him for something. And the only thing big enough to do the job is his wallet. We will be paid very well for this, I predict.
You better leave right now.
¡Muérase, imbécil!
Thank you.
checkpoint ahead. Beyond this, the compound. Not far to the compound. Start in the central building, and do not forget, Mr. Rubio has many expensive days to share with us along the way.
¡Despídase!
¡Fuck you!
¡No tengo más!
¿Why the hell is this alarm still going? ¡Tú! ¡What I tell you to do!
¡Que retrocedan! ¡Ah!
¡Dígale adiós a este mundo, malparido! ¡Recargando!
¡Me voy a divertir!
¡Fue puta!
Aquí no va a durar mucho.
The door you cannot open, I expect you've already killed the man with the key.
Continue! Come mierda!
No tengo más municiones!
Hasta aquí llegó, imbécil! Arriba!
¡Escorias!
¡Venga! ¡Le dieron!
For this door.
Gonorrhea.
No. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive.
Puta! Le dieron! ¡No le queda mucho, hijo de puta! ¡Me quedé sin munición! ¡Tumbaron a...
This will be heavily guarded, but that's where we saw that keypad on the CCTV. Was that a shotgun I saw on camera? Well, if anyone is going to have a shotgun worth stealing, it is this man.
No se puede quedar por aquí.
Dios mío.
Estoy listo para darle.
Thank you.
fragment scanner. No trouble. Same as before. We have tool for this. You will see fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match them to target scan, while not getting shot in the head. This is what Mini Madrazo will pay so well for, if you can survive the exit route. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Thank you. nicely.
¡No tengo más!
¿Qué tal si se despide del mundo?
¡A morir, imbécil!
¡Mamá verga!
The compound. This is the final straight. Fight your way through the last guards and we get out of here. Your extraction point at the North Docks should be on your radar.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. You've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files, yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad, hello? The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, you. Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.